Ladies and gentlemen, joining me right now is the new United States champion, Chris Benoit. Chris, your victory at SummerSlam was a historic milestone as one of the shortest matches in the history of the event. In less than 30 seconds, you made Orlando Jordan tap out. Let's take a look.
Hold on a second, Josh. Just for the record, it was 25 and a half seconds. I made him tap out in 25 and a half seconds. You know, that got me thinking, how many things can you get accomplished in 25 and a half seconds? And you know, I love competition, even if it's with myself. So why don't you put up a clock, run the match, and I'm gonna make a cup of coffee. You ready, Josh?
I'm ready.
All right, go. Again.
Here is your winner.